Sharon Rooney is absolutely amazing, amazing. And it's so funny in real life to work with. She's just brilliant, you know.
We just have a laugh with such a talented boy, and I'm so proud of him. So it's great working with him. I love working with people. He pays me to say that.
I don't know, but I think I may be falling for you. Drop it so quickly, maybe I should.
But you know, when I can't come in, know that was scripted because we were being so silly and we'd be messing about.
Sharon Rooney, who plays Ray, is just, she's a comedian in real life as well, which is like, makes her even funnier. She's just brilliant.
What was my favourite scene with me and Nico? One is the chatty at the end. He looked so handsome. And he was just lovely. And we had a good laugh that day.
Major.
Massive.
Yeah. I'm such a big fan.
Sharon Rooney, who plays Ray, is such a phenomenal actress. She's so brilliant in the part that I feel like we're kind of in a relationship for the 5 months that we're filming. It's like we're so intense in the parts that it feels very real and very natural. It's a lot of fun.
We were being so silly and we'd be messing about so much, like just having a laugh and acting like kids.
The type of girl she is very like sort of open and funny and like doesn't care what anyone thinks, so she will just tell you what she thinks as well. So it's great to be working with someone like that.
Oh, now you're gonna stop being a dickhead.
Stop calling me a dickhead. You're the dickhead.
That's quite inspiring to see someone work so hard. I take my hat off if I had a hat on. So Sharon,
love you, Nico.
Yeah, no, yeah.